Hi, I'm Gail from Baby Jogger. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fold your City Select when it's configured as a double stroller. First, you're going to press down on the gray buttons, remove the bottom seat. Then what you want to do is press the silver buttons in on the second seat adapter and release. Then, on both sides, you're going to lift up at the same time where it says fold. Lift and fold the stroller. To lock your City Select, what you're going to do is lock the lock around the frame. To unlock, lift the lock and open your stroller. It's that easy.